channel. It's your boy Vaughn. I got Captain. If you're not used to being here, this is the place to be.
They be like, Vaughn, you switched on me, ain't shit changed except my bag. If you ain't come from nothing, you can't tell me shit about not to brag. Polo T, 2-3 shoes, and I had Trueys on my ass. This shit was also tough, I used to boil water just to bag. OG a hustler, single mother, but she still kept up with now it's Cardi's on my face for anybody think they
Let's get it, but today I'm big as a house.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all.
And I gotta get right. Don't mind my dog in the back, she's wilding.
I haven't lifted those yet at all. And they look heavy as fuck.
Just oh, wait, let me take her off just for the video. Because she got to stop.
Y'all gonna hear her outside still acting up.
Yeah, y'all, I ain't pick them up yet. It's my first time seeing them. They look big. He said it's 15. This look like 25 or some shit.
No, that's not wrong.
These motherfuckers look big as hell. So, shit, let's see what I can do with them motherfuckers. I bet you got any, like, I don't know. I want to do some, what you want to do?
I know I want to do some curl shit, some chest shit, yeah, shit like that.
Oh, I got a couple of workouts we can do.
What you want to do?
Like arm and chest?
Yeah, arm, chest, and then I'm going to do a little bit of ab, too.
Okay.
Just a quick little workout. Get the angles right and everything.
We can do a little fake chest press.
Oh, I bet. How do you do that?
You lay down and you just bench that motherfucker, basically.
Okay, for sure. Alright, so what we gonna do first is some. I ain't even lift. Let's see.
Oh, okay.
It's definitely feel pretty heavy. It's 7.5.
It definitely 15.
Feel like more.
What?
Bro, no, it don't. It feel like way less to me. Alright, so what we gonna do is some little chest press right here. Basically, you just lay down and you just bench these motherfuckers. I'm trying to see how you do it, but I think it's.
Do you bench like this way and go straight up like this?
Straight up and then you turn them motherfuckers.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we start here and then here. Start here and here.
Yeah.
Ooh. I'm gonna rest. I usually do three sets or whatever. Let's get it. We gonna do them like, but we gonna do them back to back to back though. Not like no stopping. I'm gonna play my music in the back so I don't get copyrighted. Or do I just leave it quiet and let it go? I'm gonna head it over, y'all. So am I doing it right? Cause it looks to me like you're starting here. And then you get like yay high and you just put it here.
If I'm being honest, it's a chest press. It's a chest press.
So what I'm doing is I'm going up here, about here, and then ending up here. So I'm going boom, 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 then hit.
I lie, it don't matter. Boom, boom, then. It don't matter. This right here could be right. Okay, this can be right. I'm just doing him there. Honestly, just pressing your chest out. These bitches getting heavy.
Come on. Shit. So far, based off the, hopefully I can get a sponsor sometime. But how you feel about the product compared to like the Planet Fitness ones?
Them bitches actually seem, they weigh more than Planet Fitness, I'm gonna be honest. To that say 7.5, but it feel like 15, 20, I ain't gonna lie.
It is, because it's 7.5 on each side. So it's 15 here, 15 here.
Okay, that makes
so
sense.
So it's 30 right here, right now.
Okay.
You feel me? But they're 15 each.
Okay. That makes sense, y'all. Why did I never think of that? That Planet Fitness, it say 5, but it feel like 5. I don't know how to say.
That's because it's actually a 5-pound dumbbell. It's 5 on each side rather than it being 15 in total. Let's get it, y'all.
I'm gonna set a little timer. We probably 25 30 minutes.
I I like y'all. We finna lock the fuck in, real shit. You know what I'm saying? I love fucking with Vaughn, cause every time I'm around Vaughn, I'm doing something productive every fucking time. Cause it's content working out, we always doing something, bro. I really fuck with being around Vaughn, working with Vaughn, all that shit.
Let's get it, man. I'm just fat. I gotta get back right, man. I gotta edit too. I don't think I got no video left. Damn, like, Vaughn, when you work out, you can poop way better. Deep as a bitch. Working out when you can definitely make you better. You can jump higher on top of shit.
Like, I'm fine. I'm killing my own bitch.
But you go, bro. I'm gonna say, next time, because we see each other a lot, like, weeks down the line, when you see me in like 2 weeks, you're gonna be like, damn, your shit cut the fuck. I ain't got no excuse to not work out no more.
That's why I bought these. Ain't no excuse. Ain't no gym, bro. This is my gym. All you need is dumbbells and you have a gym. Because you can do bench press, you can squat with them, you can do abs with them, you can do any workout with these dumbbells right here. So there's no excuse for me to still be fat.
If you're being honest, you don't need shit. You can find shit in the house.
You really don't need nothing.
Use your body weight for most of the shit. I ain't gonna lie.
I lack motivation sometimes. So for instance, me having these is motivation for me.
I like those, definitely is like a better thing, but like I'm like you said, like these little chest workouts you can do,
you can use your shoes, you can use your water bottle. But it's so much better to use like some dumbbells.
And bro, this shit make you confident. But as a man, you work out, you're gonna be more confident. I promise you. It give you a little bit of ego. But as a man, you need a good ego. You need at least a positive ego in some way. You're supposed to be confident with yourself.
What's up, mommy? Oh, shit, I'm starting to feel it. Oh, shit, I'm starting to feel it. Fuck, until failure, let's get it. Ah! Woo! Fuck! Ah, one more! Two more! Three more. Yeah, I got one more. Fuck, that shit sting.
Was that three or was that two?
I think I did three.
This might be my last one.
Shit, no, that was our third set right here.
All
right,
so we still on chest? It don't matter. We can switch it, whatever you want to do.
One thing I can admit, y'all, push-ups is not my thing. I suck at push-up. Like, that's why
you want to do some push-ups?
I'm be whacking them bitches. But I ain't gonna lie.
I ass at push-ups too.
If I do push-ups right now, I probably won't do too many of them. Just because push-ups is not my thing.
I mean, cause I ain't gonna lie. I can't. Only thing I can think of right now is
you got bicep work hits too.
Okay, I know some little workouts, some finesses, basically.
So you want to go chest still?
Yeah, shit,
these bitches heavy. Y'all ain't gonna ride. So we gonna do this. I already told y'all. I usually just do 12 and a half. I don't normally push it past 12 and a half, but. It's either 12 and a half or 10, and I'd rather be 15 than 10. These bitches feel good, though. I like them. How much do you think I paid for them, if you had to guess?
Like $40?
No, I paid $25.
See, yo, that's a good-ass price, man.
That's why I got them. It's only $25. You know what? Basically, I pay $25 for paying the shit, right? Every month, and I barely go. But me paying $25 for these, and they at my house, and I have no excuse to work out, better, bro. Way better.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna put the camera up a little bit.
Close. I like, Ron don't really work out, so it's like, even if it's close, it's embarrassing to me. Honestly, even though I'm little, like, I feel like I used to work out a lot. Gotta go form and everything. The only thing I'm not liking so far is these coming over way. But I can finesse
that easy. 15.
Oh, 16.
17. 18. 19. 20.
Shit! Now, I gotta hide these from my daughter because she will think these are toys and hurt herself. So I got them way up under my bed when I don't have them out. So don't worry, it's not a kid hazard, trust me.
These motherfuckers heavy as a bitch.
Is your mama down here? How did you get down here? Is your mama down here? Is mommy down here? Where's mommy?
Your mama must be down here.
You good. You ain't gonna be. gotta keep that pocket tight warm anyway. You ain't gonna hit. How many are you doing? More than 20?
I don't count. I just go until I.
Oh, it's a failure?
Yeah. Damn, these bitches heavy as fuck. I don't usually work out with these people.
Me neither. My yeah, bad. I work out with 12 and a half, bro.
But that's good. That's good, though.
15, 12 and a half, that's what? 2.5,
so 5 pounds more than heavier than what I usually do.
These bitches feel good, though. Like, really
They definitely do.
They don't feel like cheap quality. Like, they feel good. They feel real good.
Make sure you scoot back, cause if you don't see your head, that nigga's out the frame. Oh, right there, bro.
I don't know why being up there feel like they like not as heavy or some shit.
Fuck.
Now, believe it or not, though, but Cap the main reason why like I love the gym so much. But what's weird is I introduced Cap to the gym first. Like actually going to the gym. And then, bro, I was living, bro. He just locked in for like a month and a half, maybe even 2-3 months straight with just. Took off physique, just got crazy. If he sent me the picture, I'm gonna show y'all.
I'm gonna send it to y'all. What happened was, I worked out crazy. Popeyes, and it was like, I was just hella distant. And I told myself, it's around the corner from the house. What's so crazy?
I used to scoot back a little bit, you out the frame.
Damn, what's so crazy?
So you ain't got a duck.
All right. What's so crazy is, I used to literally get out of work, go straight to the gym, and walk home. I was putting in a lot of work.
Bro, there was a point in time where me and Cap were, I was maybe like 5-7 pounds heavier than Cap. I'm gonna go find that picture. When we were both in the gym, we were both slim and still looking nice. Now, my next physique, I was in the, it was my favorite physique so far. I was, it was before the filming of Not Basic. I was in the gym like 3 times a week for like about a month. So I wasn't fat, but Not Basic, man, y'all, my arms was cut up. I'm gonna show y'all, man. I was so slimmed down. See, that's why I need to push myself. I never cut my fat down to where I can see abs. And that's my goal this year. Cut the fat down, see abs. Cause I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I'm not losing this weight. I'm gonna be big as a bitch. Like, I might even jump to like 180 damn near. I don't care. I'm just trying to stay big this year. My goal is to stay big this year. I ain't even gonna cap.
Yo, I'm little as a bitch. I might have to just stay cut. I don't know if I'm gonna be big, man.
Let's get it.
The next chest workout, one thing I gotta pick up is push-ups, man. I ain't gonna lie. Push-ups work your arms and shit too. Yeah, I know some finesses basically that work out your full arms.
Ooh, I'm gonna go again. I wanna do some curls. You know what they say about the curls, right?
Curls for the girls.
Curls bring the girls. But we ain't focused on no girls, but you know what I'm saying? My girl.
If you single or your girl,
the curls gonna bring my girl. Cause when I'm like in shape, she be like, see, girl, I'm telling y'all, she just walk up to me and just get the, hey baby, I'm like, see. I'm gonna just show y'all y'all gonna just see. I'm not gonna hide y'all. I know y'all wanna see. Man, you keep complaining about push-ups. We gonna do push-ups. We gonna do some curls first, then push-ups, and I'm gonna show y'all why I hate push-ups.
Well, I don't fuck with push-ups either.
But this little curl workout, we gonna do this.
Yeah.
Curl, what you gonna do? You just come straight here and bring them up.
This the finesse right here.
This is gonna work out your biceps and your triceps all at once. You can do like this straight, you do straight, boom. Then you come down, then boom, curl that bitch. And then you just boom. So it's almost like two reps instead of one rep.
I mean, are you still
kind of
one rep? Okay.
Yes. Boom. So you come up here, come down
here.
Come down
here.
Okay. Hey, shout out JB Coaching. I got all my workouts and shit from him.
Who JB's up?
Huh? Who's JB? His name, JB Coaching. What do you like? Do I know him? You might, in personal opinion. You might know him. Oh, you watch him on YouTube?
I watch him on TikTok.
Oh, okay. I'm thinking about somebody we know in real life that he's training with. Because Gap was training, he was training with Black. You were training with Black before.
I ain't gonna lie, I never trained with Black, but I used to work out with Black.
Like him and Black just be in the gym again.
Yep.
He be on me when I hadn't been in a minute. He be on me. There's this one dude, big as a bitch. I know he wrestled or boxed or something. He got on my ass. He said, I work with you. And I don't want you in here, you know what I'm saying, wasting your time, basically. He said, what you hitting is what you not intending to hit. Yeah, it's cool to hit it, but you hitting something up here. That's why I tell my fiance all the time, like, when we think about working out, I be trying to tell her, like, listen, I understand your pride and ego don't want to take my help. When it comes to the gym, y'all, I will listen all day. Like, all of my pride go out the window. I'm going to listen to what that gym bro saying. So, like, remember, y'all, if you can't lift it, for instance, with this, if you have to do this, it's too much weight. It's way too much weight. You're not working out your arms no more. You're working out your back and eventually, you know what I'm saying, your abdominals. You're not hitting nothing up here. You know what I'm saying? You're hitting that back. That's why starting off, you don't need heavy weight. People that tell you to lose weight, don't. No way. Start off with not that much weight. So here.
Yeah.
Man, these bitches heavy. The way he was just rocking them bitches like this shit ain't heavy.
Oh, them bitches crazy. Heavy as hell, but I be trying to play it off. Them bitches heavy as hell. You hitting them bitches, bro. Hitting them bitches, bro.
Yeah, get y'all form right before y'all go heavyweight. At the end of the day, I feel like once you get this kettle ass some shit, you're gonna forever have it. It don't matter if you don't go to the gym for 2 or 3 months. Then you're gonna remember your workouts, you're gonna still be a little strong. You're just not gonna be as strong as you used to be when you was consistent. My max is like 125, 135. At the time, I was like 118, 119, and my max was like 125. I used to really work out a lot, but
I'm being real with y'all, bro.
My max is like 100 even.
For real?
Yes, I don't lift heavy.
That's 45 on each side, bro.
But I'm gonna start lifting heavier because I'm trying to get big. Like, I'm telling y'all, by the end of the year, bro, y'all gonna be like, damn, he want bullshit.
I'm gonna make that promise too. Because honestly, I feel like it's easy for me to get big because I'm little.
Well, at least the little cut, I'm gonna say that. The biggest thing with Cap is maintaining his weight, or actually caring to maintain it. Gaining weight, bro, that's my hardest. Because I feel like you know how to gain weight, you just the way you have to do it. Whereas with me, y'all, I eat junk, I eat fast food, that's where this come from. But I know how to keep, for instance, bro, I can make a mean taco, bro. We just got some chorizo tacos. Oh my God, so fire. I got the protein beef, man. I can get on protein.
Ugh, shit.
See y'all how I bend my knees? That mean that shit is too heavy.
Yeah,
you should be able to stand still and lift it. This is why you go low weight. If you can't lift it, you're not supposed to lift your legs.
Yeah.
Your main goal is tricep, whatever. I did it backwards. That's the main goal.
It's just straight upper. That, what you're working is upper. You're not working lower. So when you use your legs to help you, what you're doing is you're pulling a muscle that's not intended to be.
Pull something to injure you.
I'm feeling the greatest. You're spending this money, yeah, we never wait. So pause, we spray. Don't fuck with us, cause it'll get dangerous.